couple of additional passing showers in the way of a couple of snow showers up north or a passing rain shower in southern areas this afternoon. But temperatures continue on the mild side, upper 30s to mid 40s, with a couple of breaks in the overcast into the afternoon before complete clearing later on tonight. Lows will drop back into the 20s and a few upper teens up north by morning. Going to be another mild day for us tomorrow with a lot more sunshine. Temperatures in the 30s to lower 40s. And then a sharper front makes its way in on Saturday. Temperatures out ahead of that front Saturday afternoon will likely be in the 40s just about statewide. There will be the risk of a shower later in the day and into the evening. That will be the leading edge of that flow coming right back out of Canada starting on Sunday. High Sunday likely only in the teens and 20s, and highs only in the teens on Monday. Area of low pressure is going to try to develop along that front. Most of the maps keep any sort of snowfall away from us, but it's something we continue to keep tabs on for Sunday afternoon and Sunday night. Otherwise, again, it's all about the colder air for the first half of next week. As a matter of fact, that front, once it comes through, drops temperatures a solid 20 degrees from Saturday to Sunday and not out of the teens on Monday.